नमस्ते जी, वेलकम टू उत्सव योगा यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज दीपांश अग्रवाल, आई एम अ सर्टिफाइड योगा टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस अ डेली योगा रूटीन विच ऑल ऑफ अस कैन प्रैक्टिस टुगेदर एंड मेक श्योर दैट यू प्रैक्टिसिंग विद इन योर कम्फर्टेबल सेफ लिमिट्स, बी योर बेस्ट जज एंड एन्जॉय द प्रैक्टिस। सो स्टैंडिंग अप, वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ फ्यू ब्रीदिंग प्रैक्टिसेस। Bring your feet together. If this is not comfortable, you can have a little distance also. First breathing practice, hands stretch and breathe. Bring your hands on your thighs. Slowly inhale and raise your arms up. Slowly exhale and down. Smile on your faces. Inhale up. Exhale down. One more round. Inhale up. And exhale out. Slowly relax. We'll do a few shoulder rotations as well. Open your hands to the side. Bring your hands on your shoulders. Bring your elbows closer together. Inhale, open your chest. Exhale, close. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Inhale, open. Expand your lungs. Exhale and close. Now the opposite side. Inhale, open. Very good for relieving the stress from your shoulders. Inhale, exhale, one more time. Inhale, open, exhale and close. Slowly release your arms, bring your hands back. Next practice we're going to do is some neck movements, very important. Standing on your feet, weight is equally distributed. Slowly raise your chin up, inhale. Exhale, bring your chin down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Keep your eyes open. Inhale up. Exhale down. Slowly bring your neck back. We'll do a few side stretches as well. Inhale, center. Exhale, turn your neck to the side. Inhale, center. Neck to the left. Few more rounds. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up. Slowly come back. Last practice for the neck, we'll do a little neck movements. Bring your hands back, inhale center, exhale turn your neck to the right side. Try to bring your chin above your shoulder. Inhale center, exhale left side. Very good. Keep practicing. Within your safe limits, go very easy. One more round, to the right, center, to the left and center. Very good. Slowly open your feet, shoulder width apart. We'll do a few spinal twists. Open your hands out in the front, inhale center, exhale and twist to the right side. Inhale center, twist to the left. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, one more round. Inhale center, exhale twist, inhale center, exhale twist. Slowly inhale, come back, hands by the side. Open your feet a little wider. Very good. As you feel comfortable, make sure weight is equally distributed on both your feet. Raise your hands to the side. Exhale, bend to the right side. Inhale up. Exhale left side. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale up. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale up. Slowly bring your hands back. Feet back together. Come, sit down on your mats now. So let's come sit down in Vajrasana. Sit only if you have no issues in your knees or your ankles. Now we're going for a few rounds of tiger breathing. Open your knees shoulder width apart. Take a distance from your elbow to your wrist. Place your elbows in front and come stand up on the mat on your all fours. Make sure the weight is equally distributed on your feet and your palms. Slowly inhale and look up. Exhale and down. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Very good. Few more rounds. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Slowly come back. Bring your feet together. Sit back and relax. Stretch forward in Shashankasana, the baby pose. Give a nice stretch to your back. Forehead on the ground. Hips are on the ground. Few deep breaths here. Keep breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale in and exhale out. Slowly come back. Come lie down on your mats now. Open your legs. Lie down on your mats. We'll go for a few rounds of Pavan Muktasana Kriya. Raise your arms up. Inhale. Exhale. Interlock your fingers. Bring your knee closer to your chin. Completely exhale. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale out. One more round. Inhale up. Exhale down. Give a nice stretch to your belly. Inhale up. Exhale out. Slowly inhale up. And bring your hands back. We'll go for a quick shavasana now to close the practice. Open your feet, 1 to 1.5 feet. Toes are pointing outside, heels are inside, hands by your side, palms are facing upward, shoulders are relaxed, neck, back of the head, and top of the head resting gently on the floor. Close your eyes. Make yourself comfortable resting on the mat. Calm your breath. Feel the breath come in and move out. Feel the movement of the breath as it enters the belly and leaves. As the breath comes in, the navel moves up. As the breath moves out, the navel comes back down. Feel the movement. Feel your body relax with every exhalation. Slowly bring your feet together. Right hand below your head, left hand on your navel. Fold your left knee and slowly turn to your right side. With the support of your left hand and your right hand, come sit back up without disturbing yourself. Keep your eyes closed. Come sit in any comfortable meditative posture. And with a few gentle blinks, open your eyes. Namaste. I hope you enjoyed this practice. Keep practicing yoga with Utsav Yoga, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much.